Hey, it's Victoria. Welcome, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another reaction, and it's another Juice WRLD reaction, and I'm so happy to be listening to this. It is Real Stuff, the official lyric video by Juice WRLD and Benny Blanco. And I was surprised to hear that this was dropping tonight because I just popped onto Benny's page. I don't even follow him, but I popped onto his page and releasing tomorrow for the song with Juice, and I'm so excited to hear a new song from Juice WRLD because it's been a while. I love his album. I love it to death. I think this is gonna be some deep stuff. Let's go ahead and get into the reaction. He's being more positive and happy in this video, and just life's great. Definitely a strong takeaway from this video, and he's not really caring about the haters that he was talking about.
Money going into real estate, yeah. Life's good, life's great, yeah. Stomach bigger already, yeah. I'm a stingy nigga.
As you can tell by my lip syncing or whatever you want to call it, I am definitely going to be adding this to my playlist, and I love all Juice's songs.
Life's good, so I'm living great. I hit on my leg day, we should take a vacay. Eating good, see it on our plate. I know that they hate me, I see it on their face. I'm eating so damn good, goddamn trying to gain weight. Waking up my demons, they in better shape. Demons on my back, get them away, roommate. Cut it like a razor blade.
I just remembered that it's, technically, I guess this is dropping on December 2nd, but for me, it's December 1st still. When I touched my heart, I just remembered that Juice's passing was a week in the future, 1 year ago. If you understand what that means, basically 7 days from now, 365 days ago, or 1 year.
Hey, turn on a light switch. Having black holes snoring up the white bitch. Main hole found out about my mistress. Gotta flip the script like a kick flip. I'ma make her ball her eyes out while these niggas out of bounds. 1, 2, 3 million, I just don't count it. In the club, ballin' hard, think I need a bouncer. She look like a trampoline from the way she's bouncing. Labels want my music, tell the studio to bounce it. This shit isn't out yet. I'ma need 3 M's. Put that shit on my desk. Real shit, real shit.
When he was first, right before he said his chorus, he's laughing, and you can tell he was smiling while he was singing or saying that. Whenever I can hear a physical emotion within the singer or the artist, they're smiling or they're truly suffering, it hits my heart deeper. You can't see them visually, you're listening to the audio, but you can still feel the emotion they're going through.
Never tell a lie, real shit, never tell a lie. Real shit, real shit, never tell a lie, real shit, never tell a lie.
Also his, I don't even know what to call them, they're definitely breath, but I don't know if they're considered ad-libs, but when he's a really quick inhale and outhale, 1, 2, or whatever he's counting, and in many of his other songs, I think that entertains me to his music instead of other musicians, because he's just such a unique artist.
I'm good, so I'm living great. I
the classical / the piano got a little louder toward the end, like right now, but I'm starting to hear it more now. And I didn't hear that toward the beginning, so I don't know if it's I'm just listening to both Juice and the piano, or if at the beginning the piano is just softer. So, I also know that December 2nd, which is technically tomorrow for me, but when this was released, it was December 2nd Eastern Time. That is Juice's birthday, so obviously this song is like dedicated toward his birthday. He would have been 22. He's still a legend in all of our eyes. I'm glad that he was singing about life being great. It's just sad that he was here for so many of us and we can provide the same back to him, because maybe that could have saved him from the tragedy that he got stuck in. I've said this in a couple of my past videos, but I am releasing some covers on December 8th as a way to remember and respect Juice WRLD. So if you want some classical Juice WRLD music, then be looking forward to that in the future. But I have also made a cover of his song Righteous, because that song was definitely one of the songs that blew me away with his vocals and his musical capabilities. That's the end of this reaction. If you enjoyed it, leave a thumbs up down below. Subscribe if you want to see more content like this, and hit the post notification bell to get notified when I upload. Also, comment down below your thoughts on this song or any other Juice WRLD reactions you'd like to see from me. And make sure to stay positive.